Donald, remember me in your kingdom.
You got it, my African compadre. Listen, once we kick Obama out of the White House, your green card is as good as gold. Here. Come on.
It's a hot day. Need a ride?
You're an angel.
Okay.
Yeah? There surely must be a place for you in heaven, my friend. Your kind is getting rarer and rarer in this Nairobi. What this great nation needs is brothers keepers. Good Samaritans. People exactly like you.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Bye bye. So, good day. Atagia amedayet piga nusu mita, tukimiki kidney hada brains ya umsapere.
Alafu na umzungu?
Ah, yu mzungu. Sasa yule mzee, yuko anakusanya zile mahabs za sacrifice. Tampelekea kesho afti. Sawa.
Maina mambo.
Afiti.
Bye.
Too old. A smoker, too. His organs are most likely fucked. I'll pay you 300,000 bob.
Hey, doctor. He's a young, strong Kikuyu. He has never drunk or smoked in his life.
Okay, 400,000.
Aye, Basi, make it the original half a meter, and we'll throw in his penis.
Why would I want his penis?
If you cook it in a special hub and eat it first thing in the morning, your penis will be bigger.
Really?
How do you think we get our penis?
Okay.
Hey, Ahmed! Where have you been?
I just came back from Hawaii.
Karibu, karibu, karibu!
See you at the club tomorrow.
You bet. Lucky bastard. He travels around the world like a prince, all because he's Obama's secret twin brother.
I bet there's someone in America that will pay us big money if we kidnap him.
Motherfucker!